this morning, a situation at O'Hare Airport. Police tell us that a luggage cart hit a parked plane at the gate. It happened last night around 11:52. Authorities, they say the cart hit the left engine. Passengers were removed from the plane. No injuries were reported.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.